Hi guys, it's Amanda, and today I'm doing an Aubrey nail tutorial, and I'm really excited, so let's get started. So first, I'm going to be applying a base coat to all my nails, just to protect my nail from anything that's in the nail polish. And then I'm going to apply my lightest color to all my nails, or just white, just so the colors show up better. And then I'm going to wait for it to dry. I set a timer for about 10 minutes, just so I knew it would dry completely. And then I chose out my other colors. I chose a darker purple, a grayish purple, and the same light purple. And yeah, I just waited during that time. And then here I show a makeup sponge, but I use a different sponge, really. But what you're gonna do is you're gonna apply the nail polishes in order that you want them. And I chose this one instead, which I kind of found in a ring holder thing. And because I thought it applied better to the nail. But you can use whatever you want, and I'm just gonna apply the nail polish to it like that. Then I'm going to take it and I'm just going to apply it to the nail, just like I'm doing now. And then it kind of shows up better, in my opinion, if you use this type of sponge. But I really like the way it turned out after I used it, because I like kind of the more ombre, like subtle fading effect instead of just like right out or not at all. And then I'm going to take a Q-tip and remove the nail polish around my nail with it. I forgot to film it, but that's what it is. And it should look like that before that, but you're just going to wipe everything off. And then I took the shiny nail polish and I covered it. And then I took some little glitter shimmer and sprinkled it on just to have a little more shiny effect. And then I took the same thing I used for my base coat, because it's 3-in-1, but basically all you need is a top coat. And I'm obviously just going to paint the top coat on my nail just to seal it in. And this is a really fun design. You can do it like seasonal or with any colors, or you can add a design on top. And yeah, you should just be creative with it. And remember to like, subscribe, and comment. Bye.